Good morning, Titans.
On today's show, we have footage from BAPA's Blast of the Past,
a story about choir taking their skills to San Jose,
and the good news from yearbook on winning a national honor.
This and more is all coming up next.
Only on your Channel 5 Titan TV News.
Good morning, Titans. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. I'm Crystal Campos.
And I'm Jordan Medina. It's nice to finally be where I deserve, on TV.
Well, Jordan, we're glad to have you here, but I hear you're not the only new member on our show.
That's right. We have a new weatherman.
I wonder who it could be. Well, back to the show. Would you like to take the first story?
It would be my honor. On Friday, the 2010 Titanium Yearbook won a Gold Crown Award from the Columbia Scholastic Press Association. This prestigious award is one of the highest honors in scholastic journalism. Out of more than 1,000 entries, the Titanium Yearbook was just one of 15 other yearbooks in the country to receive this award.
When I found out that we got the crown, it was such like a exciting moment because like it was just like, wow, our hard work really paid off. And it's nice to know that like we're being put on the map as like one of the only 15 schools in the entire country that got a gold crown. And I had a heart attack, and it was a really good moment, and it was just like, oh my God, and I was happy for our staff.
The yearbook is also up for another high honor in scholastic journalism. Last year's yearbook is nominated for a pacemaker from the National Scholastic Press Association. They will find out if they won a pacemaker on April 16th.
Pennies for Patients started this past Monday. All students are encouraged to donate. Not only is this a good cause, but if your third period class raises the most money, you could win a pizza party. You can find the donation boxes in your third period class.
Are you interested in being a part of planning rallies, dances, or lunchtime activities? Well, now is a perfect opportunity. Anyone who is interested in joining student government for the 2011-2012 school year can pick up an application in the front office or at the student services window. The applications are due March 28th, so hurry up and sign up.
The Chamber and Advanced Girls Choir took advantage of a great opportunity on February 24th when they traveled to San Jose State University, where they had a workshop with the college professors, helping them master their skills. Here with the full story is Jacob Sorrentino and Julian Gavino.
On February 24th, Antelope High School's choir set off on their first trip to San Jose State University, where they got a chance to showcase their skill and talent by singing The Cuckoo and Veniki to Dr. Archibek, the university's choir director. 30-plus performances later, Antelope High School's choir found themselves singing college-level music where perfection within the classroom isn't enough. Now they're en route to having college professors work with them.
The chamber choir has a really good sound. They are at a level about where freshmen are when they come into college. They blend very well. The tonality is very good.
Known around our campus, the choir is known even on college campuses. San Jose State being the third they visited, Antelope High School left an impression. That, however, isn't the only college they have visited. Among others, they have visited Sierra and Sacramento State for performances and competitions.
We got to tour San Jose State and UC Santa Cruz, and so I got to get a feel of what colleges outside of Sacramento are like, because the only colleges I've really seen in Sacramento are, you know, ARC and Sierra and Sac State. It's really fun. We got to work with this, you know, famous conductor, and she arranged the music, and she actually complimented me, so I feel really important about that.
We went to the workshop, which is where the college teacher down at San Jose State worked with us and gave our choir tips and stuff like that, and basically helped us become more professional and stuff like that.
There are perks to singing. When all work is done, it's time to play. After visiting college for a workshop, choir found themselves standing sideways at the mystery spot, then at the beach boardwalk winning tickets. Note by note, Antelope's choir program is quickly raising into a truly marvelous class, where they will soon find themselves singing not only in other cities, but possibly overseas.
Thursday night, our gym was brought back in time with the third annual VAPA Showcase. The theme was the Groovy 60s. Here's a highlight package compiled by Catrice Jacobs and John Patton.
Mm-hmm. one of a kind. No one else has.
I understand that, Chairman. However, I too have a one of a kind, never been made before, USA button. It's as simple as this, Chairman. You press your button, and I press my button, and the whole world goes into nuclear warfare.
You do not come here as button!
And now here with the weather from the Weather Channel is our new weather anchor, Kieran Holm. Take it away, Kieran.
Thanks, guys. I'm Kieran Holm, taking over for Alex Gudadi for the weekly weather forecast. It looks like it will be raining all week. Today, there will be highs in the lower 50s and lows in the lower 40s. And for the rest of the week, there will be highs in the mid-50s and lows in the high 40s. It's going to be a cold and wet week, so make sure you dress accordingly. Thanks, Titans, for listening. And now back to the show.
Well, you did really good, Jordan.
Thank you. Kieran did a good job as well.
I know. I'm really looking forward to the semester.
Of course, because it's the last quarter before school's out. There's only 48 days of school left.
Unless you're a senior, then it's 48 days until graduation.
Oh, speaking of seniors, if you have any fines, make sure you get them paid by May 20th. If you don't, you cannot get graduation tickets.
And attention all seniors, the senior ball is coming up. Tickets are being sold Wednesdays through Fridays at lunch on stage. Singles tickets are $70 and couples tickets are $130. The last day to purchase tickets is March 30th. Don't miss out.
Man, that would be a bummer. I know I wouldn't want to miss out on my senior ball.
I know, so make sure you get your tickets, seniors.
Well, that's all we have for today.
Tune back in on Friday for Amanda Fritz and Marie Humble.
Have a great day, Titans.
See you next week.